No trail, lots of wind, no bottom, lots of water, no machines, thank you very much. Punchy trail, no base.
How are your dogs holding up, Martin?
Dogs are here. Martin's here. I was hoping for a little storm, but I really wasn't hoping for myself to be in a little storm. It was, I got the perfect wrong timing there. It snowed all the time while I was resting them, and then of course we had to break out the trail. Hi guys. I'll go get you some water real quick.
Was there any dog that kind of was particularly good in this on this bad trail?
Yeah, this little quick dog, she's an awesome little leader. One of her own little leaders.
Mark, do you think you're in better or worse position than you were when you hit the Yukon?
Well, I'm here first. Didn't get any better than that. None of the checkpoints had times available, so I have no idea. I'm still racing in a vacuum, so it doesn't matter. I take care of my dog. That's all I care.
How long do you plan on staying here?
Oh, about a half a day. But I probably won't get that luxury.
You see any headlamps out there?